You know what? But this guy's a high ground robot.